pretty, I'll give you that. Just stay away from my husband, Alvar.
You're that visitor been poking around. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me. Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? And now you have it. No harm done. I knew the Greybeards would send you for the horn if they thought you were Dragonborn. Taking it was the only way I could be sure this wasn't a Thalmor trap. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. You should know. You got the map for me. The dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember? So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove, There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
We drink to our youth, today's come and gone. For the age of aggression is just about done.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
Mortnar, I'm traveling. You've got fight like all back. Our lives.
Right. Happy trails.
Beckons. Every one of us dies. But this land is out.
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Retrieve the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push. Three words. This shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of now. You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the greybeards, but you are ready.
Vindra Crossisara Strundul Othi Malan Do Ran Now.
Thank you.
rock!
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
False?